train your ways, maintain your ways.
Oh, okay. That's it. When
just
do
like
I say it?
When the camera's catching
you. Okay, don't just train your ways.
When you're looking at the camera, if you just look at me, look at me, say.
Yeah,
don't just train your ways.
Maintain your ways.
Wow.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
You alright?
Yeah.
Alright, give me the slogan.
Don't just train your ways, maintain your ways.
One more time. Make it a little smooth and then just give me a three piece like that again. All right, last one.
Yeah, good job.
I'm scared of him, right?
Yeah.
So beat.
Hey, Ty, can I see your beautiful makeup? You got such a pretty smile.
I know.
This is my makeup artist. She does so good. She got my girls looking all good. I need
yes,
some.
Yes, a natural beat. Yeah. So I'm so excited here to be on your little photo shoot.
Thank you.
Videographer. Is that how you say it?
I think so. That's how I've been saying it.
I like my shirt. She gave me free shirts.
Yes.
I'm so proud of my friend Essence.
Thank you.
All her business endeavors. And we support each other.
Yes, we do.
It's amazing. So it gives us a little hobby, which is going to turn into some coins. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yes. We had
baby
to
oil.
We had to oil them up.
Red Bull. Keep the energy flowing.
Yeah.
I love it.
Do you know how to take it off?
Let me
get you taking it off.
I don't
want to
take it off.
Hold on. Wait. Tell the world what you do.
Wait.
I love it.
You gotta be over here working on it.
Alright.
You basically unstuck
it. Let it do its thing. She can share with her hand.
Okay.
So she can go out with her hand too. 3, 2.
This is TruChics sweat vest. All black, 100% neoprene. When you wear it and to take it off, you unsnap it. You see a whole lot of sweat there, and then you just unzip. And it's 1, 2.
Yeah, yep, you can take it off, and then if I do this, that means stand sideways, that means just spin.
I started my company, like, I actually wrote it down about 20 years ago, for real. And I found my book in the garage the other day. I like got proof of it, the ink bleeding and everything. But I ultimately wanted to start like a jean line for tall, slender ladies, because I could never find jeans that was long enough. Well, I end up doing accessories, because as you can see, I love accessories. I make these little beaded bracelets too. I make these when I have time. And it all started from these. I started selling stuff. I started from the bottom, y'all. I was going to the flea markets. I had an eBay store, which I would thrift and resell it on my eBay store. I would make little stuff and I would sell it on my eBay store and take it out to the flea market. Well, that's a lot of hard work. I'm trying to do all of that. I started buying stuff and selling, finding people, going to vending setups, going to little things like that, and start selling my items. And my manufacturer hit me up like, yo, check this out. And guess what it was? It was a trainer.
Yeah.
But it was more of those are the newer ones.
Mm-hmm.
They were the
I like the straps.
Yes, that's really for working
it's
out.
It's nice and fitted.
Yeah.
And then, can you do this, the little part for me?
Yeah, take it off.
Snatched waist?
Yeah.
Instantly.
There you go.